got one chance of surviving this. Let me go and run for your life.
I don't think so.
If you hurt me, my team will hunt you like the dog you are.
Your team are a bunch of self-righteous, arrogant idiots. And what's up with that little lady with glasses? It's like she's right out of the Wizard of Oz or something. I mean, you gotta admit, she's kinda creepy. You know, she brought this on all of you.
What does that even mean? What are you talking about?
Are you all completely clueless? I mean, you wanna run around Los Angeles like Nancy Drew and the Hardy Boys, be my guest. But you cannot interfere with global security. That's a job for the big boys.
You're so delusional.
No, honey. It's actually you who doesn't know what she's talking about. Have you ever heard of Lex Talionis?
Eye for an eye.
Not just a pretty face. I did not lose my leg from an IED. No. It was the day after Christmas. The Brits and Canadians call it Boxing Day. We'd been in the tribal regions for months, brokering deals with the Hazaras, the Hezb Islamis, the Tajiks, you name it. And we were this close to getting Mullah Akhtar Muhammad al-Mansur on board when we ran into some local heroes. Nothing we couldn't handle, except they had some Americans helping them. One minute I'm riding my horse, and the next thing you know, we're taking sniper fire. And some bitch blows my leg off. You and your team shouldn't have been there, and you sure as hell shouldn't have been interfering with our operations. So you see, for the other guys, it's just business, but for me, it's kind of personal.
We thought you were a Taliban.
Well, yeah, thought wrong.
We didn't know you were American. It was a mistake.
That should have never happened if you hadn't have been meddling in things that don't concern you. We tried to warn you a bunch of times, but you just won't listen. And you won't go away. So, here we are.
I am sorry. I am sorry that I shot you in the leg. I am so sorry.
Don't worry, Special K. I'm not gonna kill you. But I am going to pay you back for what?
Come on, man.
You did.
Come on, man. No!